My sincere greetings to everyone watching this video. I'm Professor Dato Sri Dr. Mike Chan, and in this video, I'll be talking about the different types of stem cells and cell therapy. I've been involved in stem cells and cell therapy research for the past 36 years, prominently in Europe. I've traveled all across the world, more than 70 regions, learning the secrets of stem cells and cell therapy from the top scientists and professors in the field. As an enthusiast, a researcher and a technical consultant, an entrepreneur and the founder of the many organizations, my scientists and I have studied and formulated a variety of products and modality of therapies for cell therapy, including supplements, cell extracts, peptides, live cells and stem cells. In this video, I'll talk about cell therapy with frozen organic cryogenics and precursor stem cells. The human body contains around 30 to 40 trillion of cells. Almost all of these cells differ in structure and function, are specialized and distributed in various tissue and organs. There are hundreds of different types of cells in the human body. There are also cells which are not specialized. These cells are presented in our body in immature stage and they are used to replenish the old and dying cells. In other words, to provide regenerations. These kind of supercells are what we call stem cells. When we are born, we have a higher ratio of stem cells inside the tissues and organs. For instance, the skin has a lot of stem cells. That is why skin can regenerate at any age. Another example of an organ with many stem cells is the liver. The liver has great regenerative potential throughout the entire life. But such organs as kidney or heart have very few or no stem cells at all. That is why this organ cannot regenerate fast. Brain cells also do not regenerate fast, especially at the old age. When such neurodegenerative diseases, such as Alzheimer's disease and Parkinson's are coming in picture, the brain loses its ability to produce new brain stem cells. Let's look closely at Parkinson's disease. In Parkinson's disease, the dopamine-producing cells, that is the substantia nigra, begins to die and dopamine production in the brain drops. As a result, the person develops all the symptoms of the Parkinson's disease. And since there are not enough new stem cells in the brain, it cannot replenish the depleting pool of dopamine-producing cells. On the other hand, as we age, the ratio of stem cells in the tissue is dropping acutely down and not proportionately. We have large amount of stem cells during childhood when we grow, but as we start aging, the volume of stem cells in the body is reducing. What can be done in situation where endogenous or internal stem cells are insufficient to repair the damaged tissue and organs? My 36 years of experience has left me with the answer of stem cell therapy. What are the stem cells? Stem cells are the immature undifferentiated cells that has the ability to multiply, grow and differentiate into any types of cells in the body. My experience of several decades in this industry has proven that the best result can be achieved with the organ-specific stem cells. Instead of just using multipotent mesenchymal stem cells, also known as stroma cells, which are very far from the final differentiation, using precursor cells, which are partly differentiated, but in their final stage of differentiation has higher targeted therapeutic benefits. Think for yourself, what is the best way to use kidney tissue than using liver cells or hepatocyte with zero age? Or in the case of heart failure, which bring much faster and better result using non-specialized cells or cells that are already begun their final stage of differentiation and specialization into the cardiomyoblasts. Or as another example, in case of treating brain disorder, which is better to use targeted, specialized, or so-called precursor or progenitor cells or non-specific undifferentiated non-brain cells. My experience of 36 years show that targeted organ-specific cells are the best option for treatment of many specific disorders. Now, when we understand what cells are the best, let me explain to you the different options of cell therapy. Depending on the biotechnology and cell tissue culturing and manufacturing of the cellular products, cells can be prepared and kept in a frozen stage that is what we call cryogenically preserved cells. Alternatively, the cell culture can be produced and kept in a live stage. The first option, frozen organic cryogenic, is a type of organ-specific cells which can be kept in a frozen stage immediately after the production. These cells can be stored for many months and even years under extremely low temperature regime in many of our laboratories and storage all over the world. Should there be a need to use some of these cells, it can be taken out of the deep frozen storage inside the laboratories and given to the person who needs it. The number of cells per wire can be checked through the cell count process and in reality ranges from 50 to almost 100 million cells per wire, depending on the different types of cells from different organs. As long as cells are thawed down into liquid stage, it can be injected into the body. I call it the 5-star cell therapy when ratings from 1 to 6, just like we rate hotels. What can be better than the 5-star treatment? Of course, the 6-star cell therapy. The 6-star cell therapy is done with proprietary live cells tissue culturing of targeted organ-specific cells that in science we call as precursor or progenitor stem cells. This type of cells has been partially differentiated in the final stage of differentiation, but still preserve their stemness, all the properties of the stem cells to multiply, grow, proliferate, and further differentiate. The 6-star cell therapy with the precursor stem cells, PSC in short, is the most advanced modality of regenerative medicine. With this technology, we can even produce stem cells of the different parts of the brain for the different areas of damages in the brain. For instance, cells of the pituitary gland, hypothalamus, brain cortex, amygdala, cerebellum, pineal gland, and many others. All the 75 different stem cells in the brain. With the proprietary frontal lobe, primary tissue culture technology, the patented biotechnological process of cell isolation, culturing, and preparation, we can produce cells of the islets of the pancreas, adrenal cortex, gonads, hepatocyte, and practically any type of the cells out of hundreds of different types of cells present in the human body. With the help of primary cell tissue culture, we can increase the amount of cells to few hundreds of millions per wire. For many, this is still the future of science and biotechnology. But in my books, this is the present. What is the source of cellular material? Where are the cells coming from? Cells can come from the individual, and in that case, it is called autologous stem cells. Many of our facilities all over the world are equipped with the autologous stem cell laboratories, which are capable of producing autologous stem cells within 24 hours. The downside of these autologous stem cells is the ability to produce organ-specific cells, and it is impossible to procure cells from all the organs of the human. This is because, for example, mesenchymal cells are multipotent cells and they are tissue cells, not organ cells. On top of that, autologous cells are not the zero-age cells. Our cells are as old as our aging organs biologically and not chronologically. So the solution comes in a form of xenogenic cell preparation. To provide the maximum safety and meet all the requirements of the regulatory authorities, we use only SPF source of the cellular material. SPF stands for specific pathogen free, or VAF, virus antigen free in Europe, meaning virus free with zero risk of zoonosis. It means that the cells are coming from the highest standard of research and development facilities that provides FDA USA animal source, namely Charles River, for pharmaceutical manufacturers and university laboratories all over the world. Again, scientifically, in the fetal stage, cells of all the organs of all animals, including man, the most intelligent animal in fact, sitting on top of the animal kingdom, are alike. As we know, there are around 10,000 drugs and various medical products that comes from the xenogenic source, approved and used in many countries in Europe, Asia, and America. Heparin, used in all hospitals daily, including before and after surgery to prevent blood clot. Insulin for diabetic patients, just to name a few. Along with the SPF, total safety standard, the culturing and manufacturing process is done in a completely sterile, controlled manufacturing process in grade A laboratories. All our formulations have won multiple international awards from Switzerland, France, Middle East, and all over. We hold multiple patents for biotechnology and receive endorsement from some of the most reputable, creditable organizations and associations of medical and scientific professionals. The outstanding phenomena data about the precursor stem cells therapy was presented to international medical community and the public from the stages of the most reputable, trustworthy, and famous medical and scientific conferences and congresses, such as A4M, RECFest, 5 Continent Congress of Medicine, World Anti-Aging Medical Society, American Academy of Stem Cell Physicians, European Society of Anti-Aging and Preventive Medicine, Medicine Week in Baden-Baden, Germany, and many others. Thousands of people with various diseases, including untreatable, incurable, and chronic systemic disease, has benefited from the right type of stem cell therapy. Prescribed all over the world, not all stem cells work. The right type of individualized preparation of different types of precursor or progenitor stem cells by treating physicians according to the intending patient's health conditions matters a lot. Similar similibus curantur, like tricks like an A for an A disorder, a B for a B disorder, a C for a C disorder, and not just an A for all kinds of A to Z disorder or thousands of different disorder. If you throw all the darts into the dartboard, why don't all hit the bullseye and every dart earns a 50 points instead of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or 10 points? Thousands more have been able to regain their youthfulness and vitality through the stem cells, including me, myself. Look at me, I'm 60 years old, but I don't have a single gray hair. My hair is all black and thick, zero coloring as it was 40 years ago. I maintain my vitality and highest functional status of a 40-year-old person with a younger biological age and similar body. This is possible only through precursor stem cells therapy with targeted organ-specific stem cells, and not just any types of stem cells that I undergo regularly for the past more than 3 decades. My slogan is, don't just add years to your life or longevity, add the quality life to your extended years. We want a pain-free, healthy multiple organs quality life. Live quality life to the fullest. This is something that I have learned from my mentors, who were the pioneers and masters of the cell therapy in Europe those days, when I started my journey in cell therapy since the mid-80s from the Swiss, the Germans, the Soviets and the Austrians. We are now in 21st century. I can say with full conviction that there is nothing else more rewarding than bringing relief and improvement to those who were suffering from various conditions deemed incurable and hopeless. Thank you so much. Thank you.